Click here to switch to English. Delete the system default number. Enter your license plate number. Click to confirm. Your license plate number will be saved in the system. Turn on the video playback. Each video will automatically save and display your license plate number.